Paltrocast.
Thank you for having me. Merrin, I've been watching your acting for like, it's like 20-ish years now, and you've played every profession on the planet. And this one, we see you playing Pat's oldest friend and book editor, but not the first time you've worked in the publishing industry on screen. One of my favorite shows ever, You're the Worst. You were working at a publishing
industry. I thought I was a PR agent in that. I was at a publishing agent, but as a PR agent for him.
Well,
getting him all those interviews.
Related to all that, I'm curious how much work goes into seeking the professions and learning the ins and outs before you're appearing as that on screen.
That's a great question. Thank you very much.
Right.
You know, I think a lot of what I don't necessarily dive into so heavily, unless it's like detective work, because that's so much more foreign to what I know, you know, to play a publishing editor, a book editor, or even a CEO, there just is sort of like, what's the gravitas? What is the nature of where you, you know, how are you presenting as opposed to what is it you actually do? Because unless you really see me doing what it is that I have to do, like when I do detective stuff, it's just kind of a there's usually a different objective for my character. So I don't have to worry so much about what it is that I do as a therapist or any of those sorts of things.
So when you had the pleasure of auditioning for the show, did you actually read any of your character's lines, or were the sides just totally random stuff and they were gauging your connectivity to it all that way?
No, it's all written. It's written. I mean, I believe that I added some stuff at the end. And, you know, this is the thing I miss the most about in-person auditions, because I'm great in a room because I like people and I like to have fun. And I honestly truly believe that some of my success and things have happened. I mean, like at the end of the day, when you were auditioning for something, for a series that could go for 6 years, you want to know, do I like this person? Do I want to spend time with this person? You know, that's part of the game. And, but I believe I said some stuff about what I was wearing in my audition, in my, you know, they have you do like the, hi, I'm Merrin Dungey, and I, you know, live in Los Angeles, and I am willing to, you know, whatever you say, all the things, like I'm 5'9" or whatever your height is, and blah, 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 blah. And I was like, I know I made some stupid joke about my pants, like I was not wearing, you know, like I was like, I, you know, whatever, like what I was wearing, I, you know, and I think that helps.
Yeah. Outrocast.